Hey, hey, Blue Table fans, I have an extra special treat for you today. These are Marvel chibis for a game called Marvel United. And not much to say here, they just look really amazingly good. They are thicker and bulkier than regular 28mm figures. I really love how they look. I love how they turned out. It's a nice, crisp, bright paint job, done extremely well. I'd say my favorite one is Captain Marvel here. And I gotta tell you, it's pretty cool. All the creativity that went into creating and developing these characters. And then in recent years, the last feels like 12 years, to watch the Marvel Cinematic Universe unfold, it feels like a really great time to be alive. I remember having a paper route in the early 80s and reading comic books on my way home. And I had a few of them. My friends were all really into comics. We were really into the X-Men. My favorite X-Man is Nightcrawler. And I was just absolutely obsessed with that character. Most of my friends liked Wolverine, though, and ran around with butter knives stuck in between their fingers. You know, that old thing. So it's a great time to be alive, and these figures are really cool. I've wanted to do a role-playing game with all chibi figures. I think that would be an absolute blast, a lot of fun. All right, well, thanks for tuning in, and I know that you got your inspiration for the day.